Stockholm is the place where I found my true calling. I had absolutely exhausted myself creatively trying to be a musician and be a creative person. That's all I've ever wanted to do and try and make a job out of it. Kate Boy is the amalgamation of us all. It felt like it was not a band, not a solo person. It was more like a character, and I think that's what we all loved about the name. We don't really live in the future at all. We just take one day at a time. Things change so much and situations arise that we could never imagine. And I think making plans for the future is something that I've personally decided never to do, because it normally won't happen that way anyway.